Your vodka, sir.
Thanks.
You look preoccupied, if you don't mind my saying so. Problems with the investigation?
Blake is convinced that Mars is the killer.
Not you. I thought there was some evidence to that effect.
That's true. But it just doesn't make sense. His psychological profile doesn't fit. Neither does the geolocalization. I can't see this father drowning 8 victims before kidnapping his own kid. Mars is not the Aragami killer. I'd stake my life on it.
Then who is?
I haven't the faintest fucking idea.
Maybe you should review the evidence in your possession.
That's just what I was thinking of doing.
Oh, one last thing, sir. You should be careful not to overindulge in you-know-what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous.
I'm trying to keep a handle on it, but that's difficult. It gets more and more difficult.
It'll end up killing you if you're not careful. That would be most unfortunate, sir.